Hello everyone, Sharky2107. Let's start with Spring Yard Zone, people. Bouncing on this enemies, you know they go. I want what's up here. So I'm gonna take them off, even extra life you needed. And I'm a little faster, you know his tail's net. He could run so fast, he could be faster than Sonic. You know, tail's supposed to be faster than anyone. Tails is so super fast. Sonic and Tails killing all the enemies. When Tails gonna win now? He knows he wants to defeat the Eggman. Oh crap, I don't wanna get hit. No, I don't. I just don't wanna get killed in this level. I don't want to get hit, but I'm gonna go up in there. Okay. No, singing already. And that was not fair. And I don't know how I've managed to not get spinning spikes. Let's go in here and get some secret coins. My secret coins. Secret area with coins up. Wonder why did I call them secret coins? Let's bounce. This is gonna take a minute to get up here. And sometimes I get impatient waiting. Ooh. Yeah, that one goes fast too. This time let's bounce down here, grab a few coins, and avoiding the spike on the end. Kill these crabs. I want these coins. 10 more. Okay, down here, hit the switch. And get through the ring. Let's attempt a fifth Chaos Emerald. This one I personally hate and kind of like at the same time. It's easy to get coins in here. And yes, I'll probably get my continue in this one. And I don't want to keep falling the wrong way. Thank you. Continue to be coming up shortly. Right there. I'm not running back to the beginning of this. I want to go. No, not that way. No! I told you not that way, Tails. Yeah, still got four, and there's a chance for me to still get all six, hopefully. So, let's go to Spring Yard Zone 2. Ow! Why did I put that there? And let's bounce on crabs. Can we do it? Yes. Can we do the second one? Yes. Can we land on this? Yes. But I wanted to do... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I don't want to get hit by a spike today. That would not... Ooh, feel great. Gonna hit by spikes. We're gonna kill by these crabs. Let's jump up here. Kill more crabs. Thank you, that so much else. Thank you. And just fly to this area. And going down to sleep poop. And there's something down there. Let's try to get it. Oh, Tails, don't play ping pong now. Thank you. Now let's get out of here alive. Having more coins. And jump over that. Wait for that to move. Grab these coins. And I don't want to chance it falling. Okay, that thing recharges off. And then let's see. Ow. Oh wow. Actually, I made it and let me get the ring. Don't know how I did it. 6 minutes, 6.5 minutes, let's go. This is our sixth emerald, but we've got our fifth, so. This one I think is the easiest one to get. Fall down and get number six. Number five. But we missed our fifth one. So let's take on Spring Yard Zone Act 3. And going down to sleep slow again. And I wanted that coin. Yes. I'm gonna take my revenge on you. Get out of here! Ooh, that was close. Okay, don't get hit by the crab. And I gotta go. Oh, come on. I might fly in some of this level. So I could beat this and. Damn it. One vid. Don't wanna cut it. I'm flying over spikes. If I want to go up. Come on, I want to see things move faster. It is possible to get squished by these pop things, so. Kind of misspelled and had to all that over. Give me my coin. Fall down. Get invisibility and a boot. Okay, I don't want to go that way. There's where. As I know. Yes, I'm playing to the boss. We got a couple minutes to beat him. Hit him four times. Six, seven, eight, he's destroyed. And now we get to hit this. Ray Alda, pigs and birds looks like, or something. So we have successfully beat Spring Yard Zone. Next time, watch me take on the Labyrinth Zone, the one I hate too. Till next time, Sharky 2107 flying out of here.